She's just so on point. Love so that. I get nervous dressing her, which I really don't get nervous dressing anybody.
Like, oh my gosh, is she gonna judge me? Hi, I'm Allison McNamara, and today I'm joined by Mandi Line, costume designer of Pretty Little Liars, and we're gonna talk about the fashion on the show. So let's talk about how you got started with the show and designing.
I started with Pretty Little Liars. I was with the ABC family on Greek. They called me to do it. I actually turned it down. I know, I can't believe it. It seems like a moment that it's like stay still in time. I turned it down, worked on another show, wasn't very happy, came back, watched the pilot, literally started that next morning. So yeah, ever since then, it's been a roller coaster.
And what's your process like creating these outfits for all the girls?
The process always begins with the script. I do go through it really quick, kind of just to see, okay, do they need doubles? Is there water? Is there running? Is there being chased by some person in a hood?
Those all are elements you have to take into consideration.
It's pretty much a mini movie every 6 to 7 days.
That's crazy. I mean, you guys shoot so much for so long.
It's insane.
Okay, so I've got a quick little game I want to play with you to get a feeling of each of the girls' styles. So I've got three questions I want to ask you for each girl. All right, so let's start with Aria. Must have.
Oh, good black boot.
Love that. Color.
Black.
Style.
Schizophrenic. Okay. If that's even a style. But Aria is different every single scene.
Perfect for her. What about Hannah? So let's go must have.
A great heel.
Color?
Pink.
All right, and style?
On trend.
Very on trend. All right, let's go with Spencer. Must have.
A great coat.
All right, color?
Navy.
Style?
Preppy with a twist. Not classic preppy. Mm-hmm.
Emily, so let's go with must have for her.
A good pair of jeans.
Good denim for her.
Yeah.
Color?
Denim, if that's a color, because I don't think you can have enough denim in that girl's closet.
I think it is for her at least. And then style.
Just laid back, man. Laid back and cool.
So you brought outfits for four of the main girls here. So whose is that one?
So we've got Aria, girl after my own heart. This is something that no one's seen yet.
Ooh, sneak peek.
It's one of my favorite outfits so far of the season. Red, white, and black, the white and black trend, but done differently because we've done the stripes gone years ago. That I knew if I combined the two, with a great leather skirt, which is another must-have, like if you can rock this.
Love that.
Can't beat that.
It's edgy, it's cool, it's very her.
And of course, along with my black, white, and red combo, we did my black boot, her black boot.
You love a black boot.
I do, I love me a good black boot, yeah.
For the girl who wants to channel their inner Aria, like what is your style tip for them?
Channeling your inner Aria is don't be afraid. You know, there's so many great tricks to Aria's trade, and she upcycles. She takes something that was in her closet, and she's like, if I cut off the sleeve, if I lace this up,
it's like DIYer.
It is, it really is. Her whole head to toe is really special, and I think to channel your inner Aria is to have no fear.
So this next one is clearly Hannah. So tell me about this outfit.
Hannah has no fear of color. Hannah has no fear of patterns. But what she does it ultra femme. You know, a stripe usually belonged to Aria, but a stripe in a feminine color, I just love this. Mix matching prints properly.
We're big on mixing prints. Yeah, there's an art behind it.
There's, you gotta do it in the right way because you've got to tie in something. You just can't just throw it on. So what I did was I took the colors as the connection, you know? So I took the orange from this necklace.
The orange belt.
Took the orange and the belt. And then you have a great orange heel.
Is she more buttoned up to you, would say, than maybe Aria?
I have her buttoned up particularly because it's trendy. She puts on a whole facade because next scene she'll be like making out with Caleb in the corner. So no, if buttoned up, no.
All right, well let's go to the buttoned up one then, Spencer.
Yes. Here's the thing with Spencer, she's the furthest away from who I am, so she's the hardest to dress for me. Troyan Belsari, the actress, has got the sickest style. Like she comes in like dirty t-shirts and cool. She's just so on point. Love so that. I nervous dressing her, which I don't really don't get
like,
nervous dressing
anybody. Like, oh my gosh, is she
anybody.
Gonna judge me?
I know she does, she'll look. And when she says she loves something, it feels so special.
This jacket I've had my eye on since you walked in.
Oh my God, don't think I haven't tried it on like 10 times. It doesn't fit. So great jacket, great detail. But then I had to add the softness into it because you could easily do this jacket with like a black leather legging and a tank top.
It's
and
edgy.
All of a sudden it's Aria or Emily. But you gotta keep the softness so you've got the nice drapey top and I tied a little bow, super Spencer style. And then, you know, never can leave the house.
It's like a modern day Clueless, kind of.
It is. Oh, good call. I love that. Yeah,
it's like super the tweed boucle. Like, you got the.
And the boots, too. And the boots. That's exactly, you're right. I love that.
So, what are those takeaways for the girls who want to channel their inner Spencer?
If you've got that preppiness to you and you know, please your parents and the sophistication, so you've got that kind of grown upness to you, put a twist with it. Give it a little Urban Outfitters, you know? Give it a little Coachella.
Okay, let's go finally with Emily. So this is very, lots of denim.
So yeah, we've got the coated denim with the denim. Love this J. Brown jacket. This is, again, like a super classic staple piece. The reason I chose this one is, it's interesting with Emily. You look at this, cool. You look at that, cool. But you put it together, and what I did was,
you think her sexuality has been like inspired you to like pick certain clothes or kind of like that coming of age moment in high school?
I want to make her like super butchy. That's what I want to do. But I love the layered pleats because you got the sexy neckline here. You've got a great like, you know, cut of flannel. Like who can wear a cut of flannel? Someone, you know, but Emily. It's almost like all the rules are being broken here because too much denim, too much overkill. But I love the fact that it's not the same color denim. If it was a blue denim, I think it'd be kind of weird.
You need the contrast.
Exactly. And I love, again, I love that coat of denim because it looks like a leather pant. All I want to do is Emily to go like this once. What do you have on, Aria? Like, I don't even know why these girls hang out, but they do.
Love it. So season 4 of Pretty Little Liars comes back on June 11th, so stay tuned to see Aria's sneak peek look and the rest of the cast. And thank you, Mandy, for coming here.
Oh my gosh, you're welcome. Thank you.
We'll see you later.